They need to stay with what they do well, the run. San Jose State will load up the box, but they've got to find a way to succeed on the ground, because otherwise the entire game is on the shoulders and arm of their freshman quarterback who is just off an injury.
Well, you know, right now...